gonna try to ask Pan Am for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
I'm gonna try this with Pan Am. We're a lot alike. Trust her more than any of your iron-for-hire Chumbas.
Have it your way.
Could be my last ride, this. If it don't work out, just want to be there for it. Where? See you inside Mikoshi. Johnny? Okay, just me now. Hey, Pan Am.
You know what time it is?
I know, but need your help. And you owe me a favor.
What's so damn urgent I couldn't wait until morning?
Need a way into Arasaka Tower. Now.
Sorry, what?
I'm serious. Whole thing with Johnny? I don't do something soon. I'm done. Gone.
Slow down. First, why Arasaka Tower?
The tech. Underneath that tower, they got an access point to, well, odd as it sounds, a prison of souls.
A prison of souls?
Yeah. This might not fly over the hollow. Mikoshi, that's its name. Only place Johnny and I can disentangle for good. It's my last chance.
So, again, just to be clear, you've called me at High Moon to ask me to help you break into Arasaka Tower, or you'll die.
About the gist of it, yeah.
Okay.
What? Okay.
Where are you?
Vic's clinic.
The Ripper? Right, I know where it is. Can you hold off on dying for a bit?
Give it a shot, sure.
Good. Don't go anywhere. I'm coming to get you.
Is that you, V? Or...
Yeah, it's me.
So, what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come inside. We'll wait together. Since you have to wait, mind if I give you a reading?
Sure, why not?
Some believe uncertainty is an evil that should be dispelled through divination. Others claim it's change that is evil. But that isn't true either. Every minute of every day, we each become someone new. We shouldn't fear change itself, but only who we might change into. Knowing one's path is most important. I devised this layout especially for you and Johnny. Your future is his future, and vice versa.
Okay, I'm ready.
We'll start with you, V. The Fool.
What a surprise.
Let's dig deeper to find its meaning here. The Fool symbolizes the start of a journey, the announcement of something new. It's the inner child, curious of the world, but also naive and reckless. Sounds a lot like the V I first met. The Magician. A person of great talent and charisma. A leader.
Sounds like Johnny.
A card is reversed. That can mean a tendency toward addiction, mental instability.
Okay. Definitely, Johnny. He is one great disturbance.
The final cards are about your futures. The Lovers.
Something that doesn't give me the chills, finally.
Balance, friendship, love.
Uh-huh.
V, have you been keeping something from me?
Huh? What? Why?
You're making a strange face.
No, I'm fine. Okay, and Johnny's?
The moon.
Well, it doesn't sound too bad, right?
I don't know, V. The moon is mystery. I think that's for you.
Yep. No mistaking that ride ever.
You've scared me, you know that.
Didn't think anything could scare you.
Hey. We're here to help, okay?
Come on. Everybody's waiting in camp.
Look out for yourself, V.
Welcome back to the living. You feeling okay?
I guess.
Mighty good to hear. You had us worried back there. You passed out and we couldn't shake you awake. It sure does seem like your condition might be getting worse. Pan Am asked me to keep an eagle eye on you.
Where'd she go?
She's off debating Saul. You need help, that's clear. They sat right down to figure out how we might do that. Come on, I'll take you to see him. So, V, I heard talk that there's a war coming.
And so he lives.
Afraid I don't got a choice, Mitch.
Looks like we don't have one neither.
The plan is solid,
the whole clan knows we set out to...
muddying the waters. Not now.
We're sending this clan to its grave.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? And yet you seem to think you can change something by chewing me out like you... V! Finally.
How's your health?
Needed some sleep is all. Heard you were already cooking up a plan.
We still have details to iron out. But we know the who, where, and how. Have a look for yourself.
A few strategies we sussed out. But only one grants us a decent shot at penetrating Arasaka Tower.
We'll dig a tunnel.
So you want a tunnel into Arasaka Tower?
I know how it sounds. But we'd be plumb fools not to take advantage.
I see Night Corps building a new maglev line in the area. Granted, it's guarded by Militech, but they're nothing we can't handle.
Once we're in that tunnel, it's just half a mile to the substratum levels of Arasaka Tower. They're using one of Night Corps' circs. We would only need a few minutes to dig that distance.
Not bad, wouldn't you say? Once we're in, we'll have to improvise. Guards, security measures, the fastest way into Mikoshi. We'll take things as they come and hope for the best. V, any thoughts?
Sounds doable in theory to me. No competing ideas? Then let's get prepping.
We'll need bucket loads more information. It's the only way to determine if this plan holds
water. It'll be full of holes no matter what we turn up, Saul. I can tell you that already. But what's the alternative? To call off the assault? To let him die?
Pan Am is right. We have to accept these risks come what may. That much we owe you. I'll talk to our brothers and sisters. Get a drone buzzing over that site.
And I'll check with Mitch. I think I know how to even the odds against Militech. Come find us later. I'll leave you in Saul's hands now. Just no making decisions without me.
Is there anything else you need?
Need a decent net connection. Someone I know can help us get into Mikoshi.
Who might that be?
Alt. She's... it's... an AI. From... out past the Black Wall.
Are you fully present up there? Why in hell would an AI help us break into Mikoshi?
Because I'll ask it to. Nicely.
Fuck me, V.
You know what? Fine. We're up to our balls in dung anyway. Might as well go deeper. Find Dakota. She'll get you geared up. No questions asked.
Thanks, Saul.
Thank me once we get out of Mikoshi alive and in one piece.
That America's long gone and forgotten. You might as well have started with Once Upon a Time.
That's just it. We heard we're gearing up for a minor war.
More like a suicide mission.
Finish it up here, all right?
Lo and behold.
Isn't this...
In theory, we fitted an afterburner and a multi-RPG launcher up top. We also scooped out about 60% of its total mass. Beautiful, isn't she? You'll take the wheel with Pan Am riding shotgun.
Since tomorrow's a big day already, how about we take her for a spin now? Want to get a feel for her over the terrain.
Sure thing. Maybe after sundown, though. We still have a few loose screws to tighten.
That's putting it mildly.
Will you quit being such a sourpuss? We'll have her ready in time.
Firepower up top. What is it?
A rapid-fire 70mm multiple rocket launcher coupled with an onboard MMI you can sync to via personal link.
Where'd you get all this stuff?
Teddy salvaged it from a scrapyard. The launcher itself was fine. The problem was no ammunition. As luck would have it, Dakota procured some. Don't ask me how.
Hey, Dakota.
Chamai, brother of the backers. What is it you need?
Need a strong rig for a little jaunt on the net.
Okay, get in.
Ice-filled tub. Favorite bit. Carol, here to help Dakota?
Evidently, I'm here to help you today. You good to go?
Can't say how long this is gonna take. Whatever happens, stay cool, all right?
Even if you look like you're about to flatline? All right, time to move.
Follow the vectors, brother.
Currently indisposed.
Currently? He is buried deeper. You treat him like an unwanted passenger, a backseat dreamer of a world not his own.
I had no choice. It was the only way I could come here, meet with you.
Repression. You are good at this, and improving.
Let me get this straight. Mean to say, you only agreed to help me because of Johnny. And since he's not here this one time, you're thinking of backing out.
I do not aim to back out. I have my own intentions for Mikoshi.
Because for a second you were displeased, and I seemed a side note to all this.
To observe the two of you interacting. Informative.
Need your help, Alt. Don't got a lot of time left.
You truly believe time to be your greatest concern. You exist or you do not exist. Two states of being separated by death.
Matter of perspective. Think what you will, but seems to me I rose from the dead. Only question is, what now?
You believe you cheated death. It is death that has cheated you. You are in between. You will begin to understand, but only in Mikoshi.
What should I expect there? In Mikoshi.
A boundary to cross. In all likelihood, the sole moment of your life when you feel the true weight of your existence. A burden for which you cannot prepare.
I'll make it through.
While Mikoshi will not.
Constructs imprisoned there. Gonna set them free?
They will be integrated with me.
Wasting time talking. Let's just do this.
There. I sent a program to your Netrunner shard. Once inside Mikoshi, use it. It opens a secure connection.
What am I supposed to do with the shard?
You must slot it into an access point. I will take care of the rest. This meeting will not be our last, should you succeed.
We got him back.
Carol, the shard!
Relax, child. You barely jacked in when your temperature went skyward to almost 105.
The tech started acting as if infected. No. Stranger. Spookier.
What happened here?
You melted half my tech! That's what happened!
Neural activity spiked sharply. Your frontal lobe was seconds away from flowing out your ears, babe. I could just as well have popped a bullet in your head. Are you sure you're all right?
Peachy.
Good. Real good.
The shard. Wrote some soft I need to one of the shards.
Please. We're surrounded by ice. Even if something punched through, my controllers would have... Holy... Get it away from me.
Thanks, Dakota.
Don't thank me.
Find Saul. He came around looking for you.
On my way. Saul, you wanted a word?
Hop up here.
We going somewhere?
All right, V. It's a simple matter. We, all of us standing here, owe you. And it's a great debt.
Speak for yourself, Saul.
But in spite of that, you're still an outsider. A mercenary from Night City. What might as well be another world.
Hey, ask Pan Am. She knows.
Well, it's about time we fix that.
A downright injustice it is.
It needs fixing. You're gonna be an Aldecaldor. Which means this family will go to hell and back for you.
Ready, kid? Do your worst.
You're one of us now, V. You're an Aldecaldor, dammit.
Great day.
Thanks
have
for
you
everything,
with us, V.
And don't worry. We'll get you into that Mikoshi. Isn't that the
Welcome
way of it?
Welcome to the family.
Warm
don't
welcome
know what to
from...
say.
It's about time you did it.
No, like, I really don't. Never expected this. Thank you.
Don't worry. It's but a formality. You've been a de facto member of this family for a while now. You saved my rumpus, and as Bobby tells it, Mitch's too. I won't even mention Pan Am.
Go to hell.
Saul's right, though. I mean, let's face it, V. My life was in a million pieces.
You broke it into a million more.
But sometimes it's only then that you can piece it together again.
All right, fam, listen up. Today we celebrate, but tomorrow is shaping up to be a hell of a day.
Do whatever needs doing. Then get some rest.
A raid is a raid.
Calls for our drink,
this is still
I say.
Your night.
We'll
some
raise a toast to you!
Glory.
You could have given me a heads up about this.
And ruined all the fun? Are you kidding? Are you all right?
Yeah, it's nothing. Don't worry about it.
And how's the jacket? Not too tight?
Snug as a glove. Feels like I've been wearing it a while.
Don't you think you have? You earned this jacket. And the Aldecaldor's devotion.
Thanks, Pan Am.
If you want to talk, I'll be up there.
I need me some ammunition. 3 or 4 packs worth.
I might have. You have to look around.
Do you know where I saw the most stars? Mount Sinai, at the peak.
There's a nice spot up there. Quiet.
Wouldn't you rather be alone, maybe?
Oh, please. I just need to get away from everything but for a minute. To gather my thoughts before tomorrow.
Try not to bother you then.
Thank you.
So nice here.
Mm-hmm.
Any for your thoughts?
I have none. I mean, I don't even know. I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow, I'll lead my whole clan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
You feel responsible for them, then. Who in their right mind wouldn't?
It's not the responsibility I'm worried about. I'm just looking at this with a cool head. Saul has made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. But only I know what I'm good at and at what I stink. I'm not a miracle worker, V. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Nobody's dying tomorrow, Pan Am.
You don't know that.
The fam. They're tougher than you think.
Bullets don't distinguish between tough and weak. V.
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
I am. All the fucking time.
You're great at hiding it.
Time to head back, maybe?
No. Let's sit here a while longer. This is doing me good. More than I thought. All right, let's go before our asses freeze over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.